Ramona writes. September 20th, 1941. Still alive. The Nazi baby is gone. After the weekend, I go back to work. I have patients to tend to. I have Nazis to kill.
General direction of the spindly torque. Should get you closer to the target. Eh, more or less.
January 5th, 1942. The Nazi appears to have poor reaction time. I learned this as I ran him over at the red light. I don't know what came over me. It was the middle of the day and people were looking. I drove away as fast as I could. I have to reduce the rate of my attacks or they will catch me. July 9th, 1943. The Nazi appears to be made of bacon. I learned this as nine of them burned alive inside a late-night establishment. A lot can be accomplished with padlocks and gasoline. Father could smell the gasoline on my coat. I lied to him. He mustn't know what I have done. He's too sensitive.
inside. Death's Head's chief research scientist bound. Well, I'm coming for you. Not to the fucking spaceman.
July 4th, 1944. The Nazi is a hopeless romantic. I learned this while smashing his skull using the hammer I had hid behind my back as he knelt to pick up my fallen glove. If I was a boy, father would have taught me how to handle a rifle. But instead, I was trained to nurse the afflicted, dig dirt for relics and write papers. I wish I knew a soldier. He could teach me how not to feel remorse. He would understand me.
Debris, smoke, Nazis everywhere. Almost got my ass shot to shine. checkpoint up ahead. Watch your ass. I'm spotting heavy weaponry on the battlements.
Me.
find a spot where I can drop you off closer to the nautical wagon. Head on down through the interior of the checkpoint and exit on the walkway underneath the bridge. I'll pick you up there.
September 23rd, 1946. A man came in today. Horrible head trauma. He has scars all over him. He won't speak. No one knows where he's from. I think he's a soldier, but not a Nazi. I wish he could talk to me. He has a strength about him.
seen a few dimwits over the years. Talking kids with more self-esteem than sense. Bonafide crazy some of them are. I mean, they talk tough, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blazko. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that. All right, Blazko, back to work. Get out. Nautical wagon is straight ahead, dangling below the edge. I'll circle around and pick you up once you've found Death Head's chief research scientist.
I've got the papers. Now what?
We need to move fast. The Lunar shuttle leaves tonight from the London Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.